So I got acquainted with the American Brain Foundation about a year ago, and that was through our friend David Eagleman, who's on the board of the foundation, and he's both our neighbor and our friend. And he invited us to an event to celebrate Robin Williams's life. And so that was particularly interesting to my wife, Lori, because her mom passed away in 2015 after a 7-year decline with Lewy body dementia. I myself, about a decade ago, was diagnosed with a condition called X-linked adrenoleukodystrophy. And one interesting factoid is a movie was made about this disease in 1992, a movie called Lorenzo's Oil. And at the end of the movie, of course, there is a very hopeful note saying that a cure is just around the corner. And that was 28 years ago. And it actually now in 2020 is just starting to be true. They have a big picture view of many of the big neurological disorders, what can be learned among them, how do you enlist the help of the top researchers, how do you create a lot of awareness and education around them, including enlisting the help of celebrities and influencers, and how do you take an approach where you're not just looking at disease management, but really going for broke with a curative approach to eradicate these conditions. These diseases are very tough nuts to crack, but we are at the American Brain Foundation finding the best nutcracker. And so we will get there and eradicate many of these conditions like mine.